Alright, what is good everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. Today is going to be a great day. Thanksgiving day. But you know, we don't get no rest out here, bro. Today, me and the gang are all hitting Muscle City. Well, some of us. It's going to be me, Leo. Well, you guys will see. So basically what I've been doing this week is maxing out on all my compounds so I can start this 5-week power building program before I hop on like a real program just like for the warm-up. See how strong we can get in 5 weeks and then go from there. Basically, I hit a deadlift PR that was 465. If you guys have been keeping up with my Instagram and all that. So yesterday I just posted what I did for bench. I failed my 255 attempt, but a couple weeks ago I hit 250. So I'm just going to call it 250. And then today I'm going to be maxing out on squat. See how much I could do. Had to switch the angle. So on my Instagram I posted and I showed you guys that I hit a 375 squat PR. So that was a couple weeks ago. So we're gonna see where we're at today. If we're anywhere lower or if we fail, I'm just gonna call it at 375. And then but I have a good feeling that we're about to go crazy, man. The Avengers are here. It's gonna be some of the first times at Muscle City, so it's gonna be a W video, man. So just stay tuned and yeah, let's get it. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Look who's here. My boy.
Not gonna lie, I was almost late. Almost.
Almost. We was texting the group chat.
When I said I was on my way, I was butt-ass naked going into the shower, so.
Whole group chat was texting Leo. This man was knocked out. Bruh, tell him, Nina.
Bro, I honestly, I was like, what did I say? Leo is a big L for not responding. Cause we had planned it after last night's workout.
Yeah, I'm the one who actually said 10:30.
He talking about some breakfast. He wouldn't even have woken up for breakfast.
Nah, cause look, I wake up at 5 every morning to go.
I hope y'all got some breakfast in, bro. You didn't?
No.
Oh, you're definitely not hitting no type of PR. She hitting a starvation PR. And then we got the most aesthetic person in our gym group. Yeah. Saucy man Vic.
What's going on?
Alright, bro. Tell the people what your body count is.
I'm a virgin.
Stop the cap.
Why are you speaking so low? Are you scared?
Where is the water fountain?
Bro, hey, speak up.
Oh, where is the water fountain?
Don't speak. Wait, you just get scared, bro.
We supposed to deadlift tomorrow, man.
I'm doing conventional today, but doing sumo tomorrow.
He's deadlifting with us.
Imagine we're going to superset 315 squats with 405 deadlifts.
Nah, I'm dead.
Back to back, no rest time.
About to gang the Muscle City. Yeah. Bro, I had no breakfast.
You don't need that, bro. Breakfast is for pussies.
For
the real lifters, like Louis.
Breakfast,
bro,
is for pussies.
Calisthenic guy. Don't take advice from Vic. He eats 1,200 calories every day to stay lean.
Yo, I just get a protein bar in the morning. That's it.
What?
Banana, protein, and water.
Bro's like 0.3% body fat.
You get cereal, hold the milk in cereal.
Do I have big legs?
Can you crush my head between them?
Yep. I mean, they look good.
Bro.
Do I have big legs?
Yup.
Yo. Hey. I'm about to take this pre, we're about to go crazy, bro. How do you zoom in?
Yeah.
Like this. Why are you whispering, bro? I can edit this.
She's scared, bro.
Bro, Vic, shut up.
Yeah,
whoever's
sign language. Yeah. POV, Nina trying to ask how to adjust the camera.
POV, Nina whispering to me, saying how do you zoom in? Like, bro, okay, if you don't speak up.
I'm only gonna go up to probably like 185.
So you're gonna squat 405 for rep?
I haven't squat in a while.
You're gonna squat 405 for a rep, y'all?
That's crazy. I believe.
Well, you got no food in your system. You're not squatting past 20.
Guys, I get bullied here. I get.
If you don't have your shaker, just dry scoop your pre, stop being a bitch.
Like, what's 308, not 315, so maybe 308 for 3 if I feel good, maybe.
I'm a Sigma. I'm Patrick Bateman. I'm Batman. I mean,
I'm 155.
Woo! 155.
Time to go home. Time to go home, boy.
Look, turn the lights on. Shoot a gang in a building. 100 stripes, how you feeling? We can't. Look, Since we can't send this bitch up, it's me, Chef G. I'm the realest as fuck, how you feeling, nigga? It's me, Chef G. Keep it dissing the game, you too friendly, nigga. Can't breathe. Bitches flocking, can't wait till they meet a nigga. Shorty wallin', she know how to treat a nigga. They lovin' my style, they see me and they get the wallin' out. Ain't never love me then, I got rich and they love me now. Anybody wanna get it, fuck that. You get hit, you standin' with it. I got 30 rounds for any nigga. You ain't gettin' why you ain't bitch. Get to the money, man, you know that I gotta get to the breeze. We ain't good. Face. Get to the money, man, you know that I gotta get to the breeze. And we ain't good. She gon' dance, make it bounce, with no hands, she get litty. Run a circle in your city, get the spray and no graffiti. Look, count on your blessings, gang with me, got all the weapons. Racing forward, push on the gas like I'm racing forward. Racing forward, push on the gas like I'm racing forward. I got the back, I was waiting on it, waiting for it. I got the back, I was waiting for it. These niggas mad, waiting on it. Tell them niggas, turn the lights on. Shoot a gang in the building. 100 straps, how you feeling? We can't, we can't, look. If we can't send this bitch up, it's me, Chef G. I'm the realest as fuck, how you feeling, nigga? It's me, Chef G. Keep it dissing the gang, you too friendly, nigga. Can't breathe. Bitches flocking, can't wait till they meet a nigga. So they wanna see know how to treat a nigga.
Here's what's gonna happen. 347 is feeling a little bit heavy. I don't wanna like injure myself or anything, so I might just hit it like one more time. At least I got two out of 347. What you gonna go ahead and say that my squat PR is
400?
No, 375. What did I last time? 375, and then we'll see how much stronger I can get in 5 weeks. So I'm gonna just hit this for one, and then these buffoons wanna go deadlift, so I might as well just go deadlift.
I wanna go for a rep PR.
A rep PR?
A rep and set PR. Hey, the squats are all fun, you know. Hey, we all, you know.
But now it's time to deadlift.
Yeah, now it's time to go crazy.
Now it's time to deadlift.
Push up.
beautiful. You got stronger every rep, man.
Bro, that was 4 reps. That's a rep PR. After going heavy as fuck on squats. I'm done for. In the next 5 weeks, I can't even talk right now. But like, y'all gonna think that I'm on like some type of drugs, bro. Cause the amount of strength I'm about to gain, y'all gonna hate me, bro. Stay fucking tuned.
I go up, you're right behind me. Yeah. Every time I go up, you're right behind me. Every time,
that is true.
I'm about to literally
because when you went, bro, that one time, you literally hit, what was it? 480 something?
495
for 3. And then a week later, I proceeded to do 465 for 1. But compare it like the body weight, like.
Yeah, yeah.
So like, pound for pound, I'm right there with you.
Pound, yeah, he's stronger than me, actually.
What? You think so?
Nah, I don't know. Just so y'all know, I'm 260, bro.
Oh,
260,
yeah,
so of course I'm pulling though.
Probably. I'm 163.
Yeah, you're way stronger. Yeah. Of course,
but yeah, man, today was a very, W video. Yeah, man, we just gonna keep going crazy, bro. Just stay tuned in. Next week, I know where I'm at now, so powerlifting, little 5-week pre-program shit starts next week. About to get strong as hell, man. By the end of the year, we're all hitting some numbers.
We gonna hit some numbers. Hey, New Year's, I don't know what's happening, but I don't know. I'm not gonna say no numbers, but tune in for New Year's.
Happy I'm gonna hit fucking 405 by the end of the year, bro. I'm gonna start deadlifting with y'all.
Yeah, and like I said, video dropping every single Saturday. We gonna keep up the consistency. Gang, but make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit, and then we'll catch you guys next time.